Dark Harvest is my favorite rune, ideally, but it's not always ideal to take. Like right now, I should not run Dark Harvest in this matchup, but if we play perfectly, it could work out. Sipping coffee or taking a bong rip a few seconds ago? That was coffee, dude. It's got it's in this mug that has like a little slit, so like it sips out. And on the one hand, it's kind of whack. On the other hand, it's good because I won't drink it all too fast. I'm a W active. I don't know. It's been fucking bugged for a while now. It just shows that it's up, even though it's not up. Oh shit. No, new patches on Wednesday. Knowing right, they'll fix that and break like five other things, so fuck it. Oh, I should have got two autos off. I only got one auto off. I canceled my auto with my Q. Kindred's at mid. We don't have to worry about the jungler for a little bit. Ooh, he missed a cannon. I'll take it, bro. Oh my, I'm trolling, dude. I'm getting hit by the most crappiest grabs. I'm like walking right into them. They're stacked though. Runs away like a bitch. Man, you literally have like twice my HP right now. Should have kept running, bitch. I'm gonna go for the dagger over the potions. I had the best timing on the kill because I killed him on a cannon wave. So now it's gonna get caught. But this wave. Oof, look at that, perfect. Alright, so now that I know that he's throwing his Q on cooldown, I'm not gonna get hit by any anymore. I've been playing too relaxed, I didn't think he wanted to die, but I guess he did. Give me the stacks. Oh. Stack. Nice. I don't know if I can kill him here or not. Oh, my shroom, I needed that. Got too impatient. Too impatient, tragic. So free if I just waited a little bit longer. Ah, I'm sad. You see how I like recalled and bought everything on the way out of base? That's why I highly recommend having item sets. So everything that you want is like right in front of you. It's all about that efficiency. What up, Silver Chum? What I thought. Better run. Oh no! My blind was up, but she fucking bursted my ass for like a million damage. Oh, shit, dude, what the fuck? Damn, that last auto was a stacked auto. By Nashers, but God. that guy ghosting or what? What the fuck was that? How the fuck did they know that she was there? I think it's worth to get back into League. I mean, I don't see anything wrong with playing League. As long as you don't overdo it. The game more balanced. I don't know about that. It's in a pretty balanced state, I guess, compared to other seasons. These are a couple of outliers, you know, those S tier picks. Little Gregius, but more balanced than previously. Like, I'm pretty sure you get carried with anybody now from any role. Like, these days, the problem is less with balance and more about matchmaking. Balance is still an issue, but not like it used to be. Why did they flash? You think this is ruined? What's wrong with it? You don't like the manhole cover? The manhole cover is probably stronger than a stop sign, to be honest with you. Shit, I wasn't autoing. I was moving. Wait, what killed me? Huh? Yeah, this game kind of escalated quickly. I don't know what happened. It's like every lane one. So like, once the lid flew off, it was over. Who died first? This guy. I don't have enough for Morellos. I can wait, I guess. I can wait for the 10 gold. Yeah, Lucian got a little too close. We just had to wait for the wave to crash and they would back off. You guys are trolling, dude.
Yeah.
trolls. That guy killed that red bull so fast. What the fuck? About Gwinto Teemo, I don't really like it. I like having upfront damage to kill them fast. Gwinto takes time to ramp up. It's not bad, I just don't like it. I got two of them. I got the only two, actually. Yeah. don't know how I feel about these guys, man. I got the inhib and I got two kills. They got nothing. Holy shit! Oof. I had no mana for blind there. That was scary. Interesting game, to say the least.